Dreamland for game one. I heard that is it really Mega Man? I'm borderline excited to see this because I like
give me a minute.
sometimes you want to see what people do with the same character as you play. I guess this is kind of interesting pick, considering some of the leaves can get mixed up with the background scene of the grass. And then, on the same token, Tyrannic also has the ability to mix up his bananas with the same charging. Oh, well, we took that to the face, but he's got super cute tricks and stuff. This is that. Oh wow, bombs on dog's faces. Everyone's just kind of hanging out, like this is just like lots of good. I feel you, dog. My bad. I'm just reading the screen just now. Trying to, Ooh, that was nice. She's gonna close it out. That's game two.
The winner is Diddy Kong. Survival.
We are going to game Trey.
Survival.
Completely out of nowhere. Did I show it?
3, 2, 1, go!
Yeah, game 3 on Death Cap. He's down through the back air. Way to catch a banana on the way down. Being able to shield himself active hitboxes is cute. So I was so I don't know if that platform helped me. Skeleton fits you the homie right now, because we're having this conversation about slow characters, and I just want to let you know, I appreciate your input. You're the real homie. So yeah, like I was saying, like, at some point, in, like, the first match, whatever, it was my fault. But I was cute. At some point, I attempted to main both these characters.
Can you hear me now? Is that better?
Devilish, can you hear me now?
Let me know. I might have had the microphone a little bit too far from my face. I was coughing. I didn't want to give everybody the cough. So now, the microphone is back where it needs to be. So let me know if that's better for you. But yeah, like I was saying, at some point in time during my Smash 4 career, short-lived as it was, I attempted to main one or two of these characters. Then there was a lot of hate for Diddy. Like, everybody hated Diddy Kong. And I'm just like, dude, did we all forget that Rosalina's in this game? But, you know, whatever. Not biased. Anywho, this match, for the most part, is pretty even. I would say Tyrannic's done a really good job of keeping up the pressure. Unfortunately. Oh, see, that platform would have helped if the doggy had come up and gave him a little bit more. Maybe that new how would have worked out, but unfortunately he missed that. And this Mega Man is very campy. But you know, it's like hit and run. Get my little stuff. get some damage. Oh, you slipped up? Hit in the face. That's kind of how he plays. Andy, on the other hand, is very like, here's a banana. Oh, you fell? I'm about to up smash you. Here's something else. No problem, skeleton bits. I got your back, homie. I fixed the microphone so everybody can hear what I'm talking about. So, oh, nice fair. Unfortunately, he's like 18. Kill him. But that's all right. So now we get more leaves from Mega Man. As if Duck Hunt didn't have enough leaves and foliage, we got bananas, excess bananas, and excess leaves from monkeys and blue robot boys. So has anybody else ever wondered? Well, is there, I don't know if there is. So maybe somebody can clarify this for me in the stream. I don't know if anybody watches Death Battle. Has there been a Death Battle between like Mega Man and Astro Boy? Because I feel like that's like the next really, really good one. Boo! No, Camp. No, let's not boo anybody. Campy characters are your thing. I'm not really like a campy character kind of guy. I'm more like a in-your-face aggro kind of guy. I do like... Let me see. But then again, like, I played Mega Man for a bit, and I really enjoyed it. Though our styles are different, meaning myself and Cat here, our styles are different, slightly. Because how much of a different style could you really have with, like, one B button? But we try. Game. And yeah, that's gonna be 3-0 the hard way from Tyranid. Good job to him. Aggro Pac-Man sounds really annoying, but really good at.